This is going to look like. So this is manual 60th at 4.5, ISO 400. August 22nd, from left to right, looking at armrest pads. Different sizes, two different tents. I believe that one is a pillow, and then a sleeping bag, and then a pillow behind the sleeping bag. And just out of frame is the right outside there, my tarp. We'll see about setting that up. It's cool when the sun goes down. So this is about as close to real life as I can get. Let's see. Okay.
Yeah.
So that.
Very good. Pretty now. Right. You just missed the big monologue. Well, you want to do it over now?
Well, you were.
That was great.
You better tell me a story.
The story of the island.
This is the heart of our tribe.
well, give me a timeline when you can. Give me a countdown of sorts. Is it narrow in the hips?
No.
Hey.
It's an amazing texture.
Today, ladies, it's so nice. Today, ladies, how about a little piece to this?
I've been doing a lot of thinking about the moon lately.
On the third floor. Her name is Mrs. Greer.
This is Mr. Sherlock Holmes, and this Dr. Watson.
Morning, Squire. Morning. He's still walking here.
I hate this shaky video business. Baker Trail, Massasauga. I'm not gonna do much of this. Ah, here we go. That's the trail through those flowers. Let's try a bit of this. Hard to keep it level.
Avoid this section. Is that the easy part? We'll have to see. Maybe that's very dangerous. So dangerous that it's worthwhile taking this long roundabout detour.
This is the no small children part.
Well, let's see how it feels.
I'd have been winded already. 2 weeks ago, I would have been winded by now.
Traditional route, terrain, trail. We're at the top of the ridge again. of something.
Decent enough little trail. Doesn't seem like 6 kilometers.
Try to keep the camera still. Man, made it. Oh, gotta get these feet looked at. Sandy beach. That's a bit all right. Oh, yeah. Wonderful. Good. That's as brave as I'm gonna get. So I put my goggles on. Oh. Where's the sand? Where's the sand? Here's the sand. Oh. Look here and see what's going on. Isn't that pretty? And we move back here and you can see it's all sand going in. Beautiful. There's the canoe. 503. Pretty sweet after that 6 kilometer hike. I'm pretty happy with this. back for conducting a man on the scene interview. Just curious as to how your pipe of tobacco held out. And, I think there's been a little bit of a problem with that. Perhaps you could fill us in.
Sorry, I don't talk to the media.